1,000 cars were reported stolen in King County last month. That is according to new numbers from the Puget Sound Auto Theft Task Force. The number was much lower in Pierce County with 325 car thefts. Overall, there have been more than 24,000 cars reported stolen statewide so far this year. While that does sound like a lot, that's actually down 30% from last year.